Hey guys, so I'm gonna unload this Monarch lathe and get it in my garage. Right now I'm just waiting on a rollback tow truck to show up to pull this out and safely lower it to the ground. So when he shows up, it'll be action time and we'll just get going on this. Hope you enjoy the video. Please remember to like the video and please subscribe to my channel. Check out the other videos about how this thing got in here and about the pallet it's sitting on. Thanks so much.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah.
So basically what I'm gonna have you do is we can slide your hooks underneath there and grab it from the backside. It should slide off. It weighs 5,000 pounds. This is a hair less than that. And then what I'm gonna have you do is see how far back up in here you can get it. Worst case, I'll have you set it down in the driveway.
Get the hell out of the way.
steel bars if I need them.
Thank you.
this stuff I can. It looks like I'm gonna need to. Times.
caught up in these, well, it looks like I'm already over one. All right, never mind.
Good.
Dude, you have saved me so much backbreaking fucking labor getting this over this threshold.